in a way, Stanley Kubrick, I find to be a tremendous influence. I just love his aesthetic and his immense and somewhat cold vision of things, but it's very human inside of it. And I don't think there's a great deal of similarity between his work and my work, but I do find him to be something to aspire to. For me, I try to find my way through the specifics and details and small details of daily life I find to be fascinating. And that's a gateway to me to open up a bigger world that might turn into a play or a film.